You ever watch Spanish TV? It never stops. Man, the announcers make you want to see the show. Like, I think this shit come on Saturday. They not bullshit on Spanish TV. 4:30 in the morning. You see 20 guys with cowboy hats, tight ass brand new Jordache. I don't know where the fuck they got that many Jordache. Getting down. Ding 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 dong dong ding. I'll be like, first of all, where y'all get them fucking Jordache? I ain't seen them jeans in 30 years. Y'all got 29 new pair with fucking extra wallet space. For some broke motherfuckers, they got some big ass wallets. What's in your wallet? Ice cream sandwich. My ice cream sandwich. Spanish TV. Shit. It's a concert every day. Shit. And they got a lot of show. Blah, blah, so. Primo Impacto. You ever seen Sábado Gigante? Sábado Gigante. That's the most beautiful shit in the world. They got a million things going on at once. You're like, what the fuck is this? You see a little girl jumping rope and a bitch in a bikini.
Sábado Gigante.
By the time they finish, the host is sweating and shit.
Pero el suandecito, doctor, cuéntale el... Me lo dos suandecito, cuando dos de los dos de otro.
El chacal, ta-da! They got a little black midget. Please watch this. It's a little black dude. He's like that little. He got a little John Travolta outfit. And Don Francisco giving him a serious interview, man. Shit's real serious.
Pero el escuatecito, los escuatecitos juntos, el... Y pero el escuatecito, los escuatecitos juntos.
You gotta listen real close, cause his mouth about that fucking big. You must have everything in my ring. They got concerts. Concerts. You can turn on Tuesday afternoon. 11 o'clock is a concert. They're not playing. They serious, too. The music make you cry, man. Oblamente ti.
Cuéntame de tu vida. Sabes tu bien. El neto.
They like that shit.
Repentida. Sé que tú no puedes.
They like that. You be like, what the fuck?
Una y otra vez.
Siempre pobre. Spanish news is the best shit on TV. Fuck CNN.
Telemundo.
Cause you only hear a little bit of English, they get right to the shit.
En los 45 cuando son los otros, sino cuando todos otros, enseña muchos problemas de O.J. Simpson. Haciendo 45, apareciendo 45, 45, 45, let that nigger go. Me siento 45, 45, 45, 45, 45, 45, 45, 45, fucking with those white girls. Me siento 45, 45, 45, 45, niggas never learn. Me siento 45, including Kobe Bryant and Tommy Davidson. This is what they teach. Me siento 45, 45, 45, 45, 45, 45, 45, 45, 45, 45, 45, 45, 45, 45, 45, 45, 45, 45, 45, 45, 45, 45, 45, 45, 45, 45, 45, 45, 45, 45, 45, 45, 45, 45, 45, 45, 45, 45, 45, 45, 45, 45, 45, 45, 45, 45, 45, 45, 45, 45, 45, 45, 45, 45, 45, 45, 45, 45, 45, 45, 45, 45, 45, 45, 45, 45, 45, 45, 45, 45, 45, 45, 45, 45, 45, 45, 45, 45, 45, 45, 45, 45, 45, 45, 45, 45, 45, 45, 45, 45, 45, 45, 45, 45, 45, 45, 45, 45, 45, 45, 45, 45, 45, 45, 45, 45, 45, 45, 45, 45, 45, 45, 45, 45, 45, 45, 45, 45, 45, 45, 45, 45, 45 There's a mucho pussy on the side. I guess when it comes to white politicians, it's all right. Lindsay Lohan. He said, that stupid ass white bitch. What the fuck is wrong with Chris Brown?